Mark, you and I have had some interesting debates on Twitter over the years when it comes to Scotland, in particular Steve Clarke. I've never really been a fan of his style or his approach to football matches, and I know you've defended him in the past, but as you sit in Croatia right now waiting to fly home after what you witnessed last night in Stuttgart, what's your thoughts on Steve Clarke?
I personally think he will walk away from the job, because I think he'll realise himself that he's taken the team probably as far as he can. Listen, he can look back very, very fondly on what he's actually achieved. He's got belief back in the squad. He's had some incredibly good results. But he doesn't seem to have that tactical nous or mentality of tournament football. And I don't want us to get to a stage where we're just happy to be there, because it's quite embarrassing, really. And the worst thing is, even coming home, speaking to German folk at the airport, they feel sorry for you. And that's the worst kind of thing. And then I've just watched videos of them getting some Oompa band playing Scotland the Brave as they all get back in the bus. And you just go, I don't want us to leave a tournament as the laughing stock of the tournament, coming away with four shots on target over the three games. I'd rather we'd gone out and right for the very first whistle in Germany, gone out and had a right go at absolutely everything. And then if we come home, you can't ask for anything. You just go, well, they've got players on us. But to go out with that meekly, is really disappointing.
Mark Nelson, in a word, yes or no, should Steve Clarke go?
Yes, absolutely.
Mark Nelson, one of Scotland's premier stand-up comedians, go and see him at the Edinburgh Fringe this year. So I've done a wee plug for you, mate.
Thanks very much. I promise I'll be a lot funnier and a lot chuffier. Lucky Dead Expert.